I'm close. Yeah.
She's close.
I miss my friends.
You miss your friends.
We miss her.
We are here at the dog wash.
Now you got to tell them the story behind that thing.
The story of the dog watch is they had a watch on the boat, the sailors. Now it's the story. That's all in our place, right?
Okay, wait, I got a little video here. Just say something in my
room. I don't like videos.
Too bad.
Hi, Jan. So good to see you.
Okay, I'm saying a little something.
That's your little something. Okay.
Taking pictures of each other. We're waiting for Paul. See, she's taking a picture of me taking a picture.
We're so excited to meet some of the friends in the congregation and be out in service today.
Ren and I.
Yes, we are. We're enjoying ourselves and we especially enjoyed our pajama day.
Yes!
Pajama day yesterday. Yeah. We got pictures of that.
If you see them, don't believe them.
Welcome to Bottega Veneta. The company is from Northern Italy in the Vicenza, in the Northern, the Veneto region. All of our bags are handcrafted by artisans in Italy. It takes each person about a day or two to create each bag. All the leather is actually the finest in Italy. All of the dyes all of the leather is dyed completely through, so you see all color in all the parts of the leather.
Wow, they even have to have it a certain way.
Yeah, we have to have really facing
forward to the customer. The drape cups have to be in the middle.
She's got a lot of confidence, it's easy to see. You wanna make a move, but you feel so inferior, cause under that exterior is someone who's free. She's got style, she's got her own money, so she's got another honey you can quickly disown. She's got the eyes to make you realize you won't be hypnotized by your usual charm. You got your plan of
together and then pulling through the whole thing. So all you'll see inside is the very bottom is, you know, of course they have to have a base. That's the leather that one of the artists has to weave. That's so cool. Through, and then these as well are made though. I have one, but it's not the leather. It's more of a fashion bag, so it's a little different.
She's eating salad while we pig out on everything else. Yeah.
push and hold it. Yep.
Kelly has a happy tummy.
Kelly, we're going up.
There we go. There we go. We've got the whole da 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 da. Yeah, there we go. Definitely in the back. Yes, we beautiful. I'm just getting some little bit of pictures of everybody.
Okay.
There's Ivy. Hi, Ivy. I'm good. Watch your step. Hey, you girls.
Hey. We're going to the restaurant.
I got a little video of all of us chatting. It is a little dark. Alrighty. How many years you been fighting?
33 years.
33.
Wonderful.
How many years
have
you been fighting?
I've enjoyed that
much.
5.5 years.
21 years.
3 years.
Wonderful for you.
That's wonderful.
Good for you. Yeah. Okay, go ahead.
Hi, 10 years. Pioneering.
We're making a good name with God, Jehovah God. We're making a name with God.
Are you serious?
Okay, this is Ivy's house. It's Ivy and all her family.
Look at a memory over here. Look at a very nice memory.
Oh,
right here.
Right there.
Well, regional convention. Well, I had to do a bad example of how not to do informal witnessing when you're traveling, and then do a good one. So the bad one, I did something like this. Sister, a person came and sat down, and I kind of peeked at her from the side, and she said, wow, looks like all the seats are taken. And I said, yeah, it looks like everything is taken. And then I said, did one of these numbers, and I went, looks like all you brought a lot of luggage. And she goes, yes, I'm going on an extended trip. And I go, oh. And then I'm just fidgeting, not knowing what to say. And then I finally say, I hope your trip goes well. And she says, thank you. And she goes, you know, what's going on? So that was what not to do. But the good one was, she came and sat down and she said, looks like all the seats are taken. I'm glad I got a spot. And I go, yeah, looks like all the seats are taken. By the way, my name is Adeline, and yours? She goes, Regina. Regina, are you going on an extended trip? Are you just starting or are you returning? And she goes, well, I had death in the family. Oh, I'm so sorry to hear about that. You know, it's really hard to lose a loved one in death, isn't it? She said, yes, it is. I said, well, let me show you a scripture that brings me much comfort. And I directed to Revelation 21, 3 and 4. And I read that. And she goes, oh, life in heaven will be wonderful. And I went, now this scripture is actually talking about life, what it would be like right here on earth in the future. And I said, look again at verse 4. What does it say happens to death? And she says, says it will be done away with. Yes. Now, Regina, may I ask you a question? Does death occur in heaven, or is it only on earth that people die? And she said, I never thought about that. And I say, well, the Bible teaches that one day that, the Bible teaches that in the future that all those, you know, that will be living on the earth, that will be living on the earth forever, those future life on earth will be forever. Now, I say that those who do, there will be some that will go to heaven, yes, but they will, I forgot.
Hey, we put you on the spot.
Yeah, this was in July.
It was very good, though.
It was very good,
Very good. And obviously, we are on our way to the meeting, so we're, like, really stressed. But this is. But you did an awesome job.
I did part of it. So I wish I could remember it if I was under stress.
Babies have to have names.
On our way to the kingdom hall. Addie's sitting in the back.
Hi. On our way to our, what's the meeting? What's the congregation?
Worcester West.
Worcester West.
Kelly.
You've got like five different outfits you can come out.
Are we on our way to the meeting?
A whole different outfit at the kingdom hall. They've been like, oh,
this is the camouflage sister. She's not ready to pay attention. You can go from totally black to totally white to red to black to green, right? And those boots turn inside out.
Yeah, exactly.
Right.
enjoying the beautiful leaves
and placing the track.
track.
Racing our track.
Having a lot of success talking to people.
Talking to all
very
kinds
nice.
Of people. And Mikkel too. She's got her tracks and her hat and her glasses, so she's all set. Giving them to everybody. Yes, we are. I think Sue got a present coming, Kelly.
It's coming to you.
It's from Sharita and I.
Uh-oh.
We got you a nice, warm, fuzzy sweater.
Oh, my goodness.
Yes.
Beautiful. Look at that. Isn't it going to be so comfy in field service?
Can you feel it, Kelly? Feel it.
Look how soft it is, Kelly. Yeah, feel it.
Feel, Kelly. It's a sweater for you.
Yeah.
They bought that for you today when they were shopping.
Yeah.
They bought that.
They were thinking about you.
Isn't it cute? Isn't it cute?
How sweet is that?
Let's see if it's gonna fit. Let's see, Kelly, look.
Perfect.
Nice. Is it gonna be warm? I think it's gonna be warm. What do you say? Can you say it to the girls?